Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Hey, all right, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. Weren't those last two netcasts amazing with tips from Mike Gel Girvin? I learned things as I was watching him do those netcasts, and he has just as much energy in real life as he does on the videos. If you're a fan of this podcast, you need to go to YouTube and check out ExcelIsFun, all one word, and see Michael. Now, this, what am I holding up here? This is a gift from Michael. Michael is a five-time world record holder in boomerangs and has his own line of boomerangs. Is that cool? Now, you know, Michael's from Washington, I'm from Ohio, and I said, wait a second, do you know this guy named David Beim? I've gone to Dave's boomerang school back in Cleveland. He's like, absolutely, I know Dave. And I'm like, what a small world. So, a couple of great tips the past couple of days. Well, it's actually Monday morning at the summit. We're going to go meet the office guys today. Yesterday, spent a lot of great time with some Excel MVPs, a lot of folks from the Mr. Excel message board were there. Just had a great time. And as usual, Bob Umlas comes up with the amazing tip of the day. So you have some numbers here that have been summed, and you have multiple sums throughout. So you have numbers and then sums, numbers and then sums, numbers and then sums. And right here in row 19, you need to come up with a total of all the records excluding the sums. Now, because they're sums, not subtotals, well, you can't use the subtotal function. Now, I pitched to Bob, you know, it's kind of like dueling Excel. I said, well, just take the whole range and divide by 2. And he said, oh, yeah, okay, that's one method. But Bob blew me away with this one. He says, come here to cell A19, and we're going to use the AutoSum button, but we're not just going to click the AutoSum button. We're going to double click the AutoSum button. And lo and behold, check this out. It just wrote a formula that grabbed all of the totals. Isn't that amazing? Hey, you got to check out Bob's book. This is an Excel, it's magic. There's two versions. The red version is updated for Excel 2007. The blue version for Excel 2003. And again, thanks to Mike Gel Girvin for just a lot of fun yesterday. Brought you a couple of those podcasts. Mike, I think, is going to do a book for us with all kinds of great ways to get up to speed with Excel. What an exciting guy. All right, so this is Bill Jelen from the MVP Summit in Seattle, hoping to get back to you next time for another netcast for Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.